Foley. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Some players arriving in the middle now.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. That's a turnover of possession here. Vidic, offside. That's an easy decision.
Threads it through.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal. And
place to try and hit it now.
Splendid goal here.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Clément.
They can spread the play now.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. And that'll be a throw. And the pass not completed, really. Foley.
Read that well with the interception.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Webby. Vidic.
That's good passing, probing. Goes for goal. Needed to be brave, and he was.
It's Dillon.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
His teammate's furious with him. Again, possession squandered, really.
Now they've got the ball.
That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Is Owen.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced.
Lovely ball. Behind the defenders and onside. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
It's Dillon. Abbott. Webby. Into the attacking third. Here's Diogo. Webby.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Not stopping play for the foul. Steered through.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
The booking is going to happen here. It's a yellow card. He's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge. I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Vidic. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
An Another turnover in play here with that interception. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. One to chase down. It's gone over the defenders. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Holt. Braddock. Now, can he cross it? Well, they want to keep getting the ball into the middle, but better crosses than that. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. It has been a first half well worth watching. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Vidic. Diogo. Abbott. Here's Diogo. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. He's got it back again from his teammate. It was a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah, and one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
The visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition, they've dictated the tempo, they're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Dillon. Braddock. It's a very good interception. Set up to play on the break now. He could cross it now. Rocky. Poor on the ball. It's Dillon. Braddock. It's a bit lazy in possession. And they've cut it out. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Mackay. Braddock, Foley, cut out the pass. Break quickly when they get possession. Break still, and they've got him behind here. He's had a go here. A tremendous break, but such a tame ending to it.
Yeah, certainly didn't get the finish that that counter-attack, that move deserved there.
Braddock. That would be a throw. sharp in the tackle, but it'll be a throw now. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Clément.
Opportunity here.
Guiding it through.
Surely.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They're still going towards goal quickly. Oh, time to get the cross now. Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent. And 20 minutes to go. Nice save to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Webby.
Diogo.
Craddock. Foley. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Tackled well.
Diogo.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Holt. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Vidic. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. That's cut out. Craddock. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. Abbott. And back it goes to the keeper. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Neatly intercepted. Vidic. Here's Diogo. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Real chance!
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Abbott. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Webby.
Real opening now.
In behind the defenders.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. It's given away. It's all over. And there is the final whistle. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
There was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Now
it was a good connection off target, and really from that position it's a surprise.